What's good, everybody? What's good, Two Wheel Squad? I'm T Wheel, and you're watching the Two Wheel Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today we back with another reaction. We reacted to Relacion remix. I ain't even know there was a remix. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even react to the regular song. We got Sesh on here, Daddy Yankee, J Balvin, Rosalía, and Barracuda. We got everybody on here, all the stars, Latin music artists that's on top. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even finna hold y'all up. Translate. Let me know what they're saying during this song and music videos. My first time ever listening to a song on react to music video. But look, if you're new, go ahead and subscribe. I need everybody to turn on their post notifications. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction. Rich Music, you know how Rich Music do it. Who on here first? Ooh, Sesh, you know you gotta start it off.
Remix.
Yeah, that who's? I need to go see who regular songs this is. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, y'all. Let me see who song this is before we even begin. My bad. Come on, come on. Load. Alright. Sesh. I just knew it was Sesh. Because, you know, he with the saying and stuff. Relationship type of stuff. But yeah, let's go. Hey. Ooh. Oh. Man. I see. That's where I found this video from. Because Rosalía was on Instagram posting it. You know, herself saying, I'm like, what? When this come out? Man, but we here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, I love him to sing. You already know he's gonna have the like the reggaeton dembo type of techno beat sound. Loving it. Let's go. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Hey. I ain't never heard her sing like this on this type of beat. She just like flowing with Rosalía voice, like her voice. That's crazy, bro. Yeah. It's like, you know how he be rapping fast, but right now it's not like he rapping fast, but he's still kind of rapping fast on the beat at his own pace, but it's still regular. Man, Daddy Yankee, you already know what's up. Here we go hard. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Hey. Ooh. That look like the dude from Disney Channel, the dude with the astronaut hat. I forgot what the shit was called. I think it got Debbie Ryan on it too, the one that you look like, I don't think I'm talking about. Yeah. Or she's a nanny. But yeah, look up. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Hey. Ooh. Ooh. Well, get it. You know, Rosalía gonna throw some swag and say, man, I'm gonna be all right. You know what I'm saying? Don't let her get to do it. Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
Rosalía.
Yeah, talk your shit, baby. Yeah. And she got a long middle finger, so when she say F you, man, it's gonna be hard because it goes, it's long. It's gonna go up you long, even the nails. Man, you don't want that. Yeah. Hold on, my boy Sesh. That boy said, "Ma, yeah." Hey. Yeah. What? They all just coming out of nowhere, like, yeah, let me get, you know what I'm saying? You know, J-Pack, come on, bro. Colores. Yeah. Did you say Mascatulia? Is he talking about some Mickey Mouse type stuff with a thing on his head? Yeah. I can't even sit now. Yeah, you already know what he's saying. Yeah. Oh. Did he say muchacho? I remember I was watching a movie. I don't know if it was a movie a long time ago. I think Machete was in it. And he, somebody was like, hey, muchacho. I'm like, It was funny the way he said it.
Oh, very cool. Y'all.
Man, I love Farrakhan's voice. He got his own unique voice. He just sound great. He can say anything killer, like, oh, that's a bar. Let's go. Let's get it. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I'm turned up now towards the end. Let's get it. Ooh. Mm. No te quiere ella. Yeah. Don't be a hater. Yeah, come ven aquí, mira. No, I'm just playing. That went hard. All right, y'all. That was with Lacey on, man. You had Sech Daddy Yankee, J Balvin, Rosalia, Farrakhan on there, man. I was loving it. They was all doing their thing. My first time listening to the song along with the music video. Yeah. You know, Sech, man, you had Rosalia going off. You know what I'm saying? I was really digging the Rosalia when she going off. The way she was singing, like, regular on the song with her own voice, killing it. Everybody was doing regular, just, you know, vibing on the track. You know, Sech had to come in with the singing. You know what I'm saying? You know the song. Then also, Daddy Yankee, man, it was like he rapping, you know, he always just naturally rap fast, so he was doing that at a regular pace too. It's like everybody was killing that boy. Farrakhan, like, bro, they was all killing. J Balvin too, you know how it came in smooth with it, man. They were just all smooth killing it, and they were just, you know, hopping in, talking to, right after each other, like, boom. Yeah, that was like clean. I'm loving this. It's a different type of vibe, you know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what y'all think about this down in the comment section. Like I said, translate, let me know what they was talking about. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure everybody turn on their post notifications. Look, go subscribe to my OnlyFans if you haven't already. I'm saying more exclusive content that can't be posted on YouTube. They be censoring everything over here, be blocking it. Go subscribe to my OnlyFans. Tell me what you want me to react to over there. But with all that being said, it's T-Well. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.